He presents to his victims the process in which he plans to join them all together, by essentially sewing their mouths to another person's anus to create a human centipede, and they're trapped there, forced to watch his presentation in horror as they desperately try to break free.